In Melton Mowbray have been out spreading a little bit of Christmas cheer this morning.
Yeah, they've been delivering hampers to the elderly. Many, of course, will be on their own during the festive season. Victoria Hicks reports.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Santa has some new helpers this year, students at Melton Vale Post 16 Centre.
It's been really positive, actually. I think everybody's been really enthusiastic about it.
It's a nice time for them to know that other people in their community are supporting them.
The response has been brilliant. We've got all sorts of items. We've got soups, chocolates, some beer. We've got it all. We want to spread the love.
A lot of elderly people are alone at Christmas, it's a difficult time, and so we wanted to do something to support them and bring them something unusual, a bit of a surprise at Christmas.
The last few hampers were packed up earlier today before the students delivered them to Age UK's day centre in Melton Mowbray.
See him lying on a bed of straw.
And there was plenty of festive cheer here as the students' donations were handed out.
Oh, it's beautiful, I can't believe it. Wonderful. Lovely. Isn't it, Doreen? What do you think of the hampers?
They're marvellous. They have done a brilliant, brilliant job. They really have. Can't bless them enough.
You're flabbergasted.
It's absolutely fantastic that the students have come out here today to remember the older people at Christmas time. I mean, you can just see by the faces how thrilled they are with the gifts that they've got. And for some of them, this might be the only gift that they get all Christmas.
It seems everyone has benefited from this festive act of kindness, the elderly and students alike. Victoria Hicks, BBC East Midlands Today, Melton Mowbray.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
How lovely. What a lovely thing to do.
Fabulous.
Fantastic.